one sheriff and one doctor, okay? Okay, now everyone check your cards. So, did everyone check the card? Now, it's night time, so everyone has to fall asleep. Fall asleep.
There you go.
Okay, now only the mafia wake up. The mafia wake up to kill. So, the mafia now choose the victim by pointing at that person, okay? You have to choose only one person. Okay, the mafia falls asleep. The policeman, actually the sheriff, wakes up. The sheriff, you can guess, you can ask me who the you can choose someone and ask me if that person is the mafia, and I will tell you if that person is the mafia or not. So the sheriff falls asleep. Now the doctor wakes up. The doctor has to... Okay, the doctor just saved some life. Now everyone falls asleep. And it's daytime. Everyone wake up. Woo! So last night... Okay, so last night in the peaceful village of English Commons, there was an assassination. Okay, and the first victim is, yes, Azamat. Oh, you know it. So the first victim is Azamat, but luckily the police caught one of the mafia, and one of the mafia is dead, and that is Sula. Oh, okay. And the doctor.
Good job.
And the doctor who could have saved the victim saved the doctor itself. Okay, so now we have to discuss who do you think is the mafia? Yeah. He was a citizen, and you are the mafia. Yeah.
Can you stand?
Mariani.
You should say his last word.
Okay. Please.
I think it's because.
Can you just like go back a little back?
Just in there.
So we can distinguish you.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have any last words.
So now you have to discuss who do you think is the mafia?
I think doctor. It's Marianne. Because I heard Marianne's laugh.
What?
Yeah, so all the mafias laugh.
After killing?
I think it's Babe.
No, he's not.
So you have to tell the reason why someone is the mafia.
He looks like a mafia.
That's racism.
Yeah, that's the whole reason why he looks like
a mafia.
Yeah,
who played yesterday? That person knows that Azamat is active player and that's why he killed. Yeah.
Oh. Ah, really? Yeah. I didn't play yesterday, so...
So what?
Yeah.
But there are two mafias.
Yes, there are two mafias. One is
dead. I'm
dead. Marianne.
You mean mafia?
So you have to tell the reason why you think she's the mafia. Convince other people.
Just she was you.
Because she's very confident.
Yeah.
Okay.
She wants to put the name on someone else. Yeah.
Okay, then let's go to voting. So who will
vote? She's mafia. He's shitty.
Let's go for voting. Let's start voting. Who thinks Marianne is the mafia? Three people. Who thinks?
Beck
is the mafia.
Only
one person. Who thinks? I know. Who else? Nobody.
Why me?
Because she's the only person who played with us. Not the only, but she played with us last time and also.
You also played with us last time.
But I heard from that corner something.
No, I didn't say anything. I thought
that Azamat, but then Azamat died. So.
No, I heard something like that from that side.
But she can also vote, right?
What about Zula?
Okay. Yeah. And let's vote again, huh?
Alfonso.
So who wants to vote for Alfonso?
No one except Katya.
Can you vote more than twice?
No, you can vote only
more
once.
More than once, you can vote.
I
every member should vote at least for one person, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
So
maximum one person.
Okay, who votes for Zula?
I'm innocent. People
for Zula. Who for Zula?
For Zula.
So you defend yourself. Why you are not?
Because I can prove that I didn't love, okay? So I didn't do anything here, right? Okay, and I just heard something smile from there. Somebody smiled there, like, and that's all. I just say that I'm...
Wait, I'm doing this, how can I see you?
So, Belinda, you see, it doesn't